Come on, Stark.
Close it. Son of a gun.
He's not slowing down.
Please tell me nobody kissed me.
We won.
All right, hey. All right, good job, guys.
We're not finished yet.
Just in from the station, what has been described as an extraterrestrial attack. The heroics of the group known as the Avengers has been to many a cause not only of comfort, but for celebration.
It's just really great knowing they're out there, you know? Someone's watching over us.
I love you, Thor! And then he goes pew, pew! And then the air goes boom! And this green guy walks up and he goes rawr!
I just feel safe with those guys out there.
I just want to say thank you.
Their sudden appearance and equally sudden disappearance.
Woo!
Strucker, if they get word of our work here, if they find out we serve Hydra.
Hydra. Shield. Two sides of a coin that's no longer currency. What we have is worth more than any of them ever knew.
Air Strucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about.
Sooner or later, they will meet the twins. It's not a world of spies anymore, not even a world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started?
Ugh.
you, Herr Strucker.
Access granted.
We are opening the gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first to step through.
There are other facilities doing Hydra's good work around the world. We'll feed them to Captain America and his colorful friends. Keep them off our scent.
Wanda, able to bend minds to the will. Her powers frighten even me. Pietro, the Scepter's power has unlocked within him a speed matched only by his fury. The twins, they have extraordinary gifts. Harnessed in the right way, they could be extraordinary weapons. Focusing, we believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology recovered from New York. Magnificent, isn't it? Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor. We can find a way to harness this. The possibilities.
Access granted.
Soon we will have weapons that not even the Avengers could hope to stand against. We have learned so much, and barely have even scratched the surface. It exudes the same dissipated energy we recorded in the recovered Hydro weapons. We might have found the way to power. This technology will help us change the world.
Stark Tower's had quite a few upgrades lately and is now known as Avengers Tower, which, seeing as it's the headquarters for Earth's mightiest heroes, kind of makes sense. Hawkeye can recover in the advanced medical lab while the Iron Legion are repaired in the workshop below. Now that Strucker's been stopped and Loki's scepter has been recovered, I have a feeling things will be pretty quiet around here for a while.
Who gave the order to attack?
Here's Strucker! It's the Avengers!
They have to be after the scepter.
After this thing since S.H.I.E.L.D. collapsed.
This brings it to a close.
As soon as we find out what else this has been used for, I don't just mean weapons. Since when is Strucker capable of human enhancement?
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you? Just a few days till the farewell party.
Yes, of course. A victory should be honored with revels.
What's the word on Strucker?
The authorities have got him.
The two enhanced?
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff, twins. Orphaned at 10 when a shell collapsed their apartment building.
Their abilities?
He's fast and she's weird.
Well, they're gonna show up again.
You sure he's gonna be okay?
If you brought him to my lab, the regeneration cradle could do this in 20 minutes.
I'm gonna be made of plastic.
You'll be made of you, Mr. Barton. Your own girlfriend won't be able to tell the difference.
How's he doing?
He's fine. He's thirsty.
All right. Look alive, Jarvis. It's playtime.
We've got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
The scepter is alien. The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.
The rumpus.
Well, the scepter. You see, we were wondering how Strucker got so inventive. So I've been analyzing the gem. Santa Strucker's lab, I saw some fairly advanced robotics work. I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door.
Started out, Jarvis was just a natural language UI. Now he runs the Iron Legion. He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper. Top of the line.
Yes?
I suspect not for long.
Guess what's it look like?
Like it's thinking.
Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
To run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultron.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Stark.
What do you call him, sir?
I believe your intentions to be hostile.
Shh.
I cannot.
I'm no expert, Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment? Refreshments?
This is
not meant for mortal men.
It at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this? Yeah, I'm just gonna come telling it. The tank. We get it, Ruby. We'll be right back. problems already, are we?
But it's a trick.
No, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment?
Please, Stark, by all means.
Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Come on.
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultron.
In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time. I'm sorry, I know you mean well. You just didn't think it through.
Does this mean the party's over?
We'll be right back.
here to howl.
Rogers. This region is unsafe.
String.